Today, I celebrate Karis, her life, her work ethic, her talent, and her beauty. Karis is an amazing young woman, and I'm glad she came to California.